I don't know what this is. Sorry, I had to clip one of my nails because it was annoying me. Oh great, I can... Can I go to my menu? Because I can click out of the game. Okay. Press up. Great, so if I do this... What the? What the heck is going on in the pot? I'm just mostly confused here. I won't be playing this too long, that's for sure. Laptops compromise, massive structural damage. Okay. Nope. This place, this game, is just weird. Day 2, you encountered a few mutated zombies. They seem to be morphing against our enemies. Yes! Yeah. I don't remember how one... Oh, okay, so we have a block. Contrast. Holy! Swap potion, but that's not what I wanted. Seriously, what the heck is going on here? I want out. Another key. There we go. Any help? Yada yada yada. Spence had the last fortified quarantine lines of human underground cities. Creatures of darkness now roam the barren deadlands, formerly known as the Earth's surface. Undercity survivors scattered into hiding, forming tribes and clans, scavenging what remains of a former era. The void must be vanquished. We have limited time. One must act. Weapons and provisions can be found in the quartermaster on this level. You can first reach the underground city through the lift shaft on the second level. Once a combat portal is activated in the city, you'll be able to travel through the portals. I did. Upgrade my health? God damn it. Wait, I had a dash. Yeah. Sell, I want to sell my grenade, yes. To the elevator on the second floor? So, this is the second floor. There's talk of a dragon, a foul-winged beast straight from the depths of hell itself. The sword that makes you have nightmares. We've been through a lot. Can we make it? I don't know. God help us all. This lift will bring you to the Undercity. Okay, so the moment you die, you lose all your powers. Good! So now! Oh, I love this one! Yeah. Thank you. Okay, so I'm starting to understand what's going on in this. Well, not what's going on, but how the game works. What are they doing here? Damn it, sadly that does not work. I need a portal. What the? Why? Is there a way back home? Thank you for dying. I need you. This whole game is... I'm unable to talk with this because... I don't even know anymore! Damage is 23, 35, 28, and I have it's the same. Pistol, iron rifle. Huh. I have been here. And I still need keys. So let's go find some keys, I guess. Okay, I'm learning to block those, so that's okay. Yep, that hurts. I guess that was normal. I could try playing this. That was nice. The only thing I don't like is the blocking. Drone active is left trigger. What's right trigger then? Nothing. Okay, so block. Where is my block? Parry. Replace. Back to default? Yes. That's right stick. Left trigger? There is no right trigger! But for what? Just actually checked again. That was a little bit too much. Sad. Banker, convert charge to currency. Oh! So that's always.
Oh.
Oh, wait, he stashes stuff. There's a parry, but no block. Also, I have enough monies. Dun 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 dun. Because everything uses stamina. Stamina, mana, mana. Stamina. Well, only 500 more. reclaim your shards. That's nice. Guess we go down? They flipped the... the start button and the other one. Which is weird. Oh well. Guess we'll be going this way. Ow! What was that kind of BS? Jeez! I need my power! Angel stuff temporarily increases the maximum capacity of player health to... No! Enable your normal melee attack to cause lightning damage to the initial target and release a lightning bolt from the hit enemy, which jumps to nearby enemies. Drop 3 random throwable weapons! Passive. So you can't block them at all. Great! So tell me, why can I parry again? Why can I parry if the creatures I fight can't be parried? Unlimited power! I did not know they were here. And my shards are inflamed. Let's cut out one up. Go to the broker. Give him my stuff. Let's see where we go next. I would say just go down here. I got shot in the back of my head. Boom, boom, boom. Yo, I want that one. I do not want this one, to be honest. Sure, sell it for 1,000. I want this one next. Because this is just jank. God damn it. I found a new toy. Thank you. of me. Freaking kidding me! Now where is that? It's below. Oh boy! Do you get your health back? Yes. Of course, cause why not? If that is a boss, I can't handle him. I'm now just going straight for him. Damn it, I pressed the wrong button to dodge. scratch, scratch. Okay, here we go again. That's it, because this is a way too weird for me. I'm sorry, but I'll just end it early, and I'll see you guys next time. See ya.